Oh my God, I cannot believe it. That is shocking and devastating.